this is
only thing that keeps me up.
Hey guys, my name is Jens Dann Stillwell, GD for short, and I'm running to be your next vice president for the Insecure Society. In my manifesto, I've used the word SHAPE as an acronym to outline my ideas for a better INS. S for student involvement, H for helpful information, A for advocacy encouragement, P for personal development, and finally E for enjoyment. Now these ideas, please read my manifesto for more details, and I'll be posting more videos on giving you more detail about them and how I will implement them. But for now, I'll give you a few reasons why you should vote for me and why I'm the perfect person for the role. Based on past experiences of being a leader, I've been a student council member, a class president, and a board of director of an organization called the Youth Voice Association, which I co-founded in the Isle of Wight, which run events and performing arts, raising money for charity. Now these roles have helped me on my organization, planning, management, and leadership skills, vital for a VP for the Insecure Society. Alongside that, you need a VP who's transparent, who you can approach to anytime you want, with no hesitation. I don't want to stress this too much, but my role of being your coordinator will help you tremendously in that. As VP, I promise to have those core skills needed being a leader, and at the same time, a friend that you can actually approach to in times when you think there's something there to be changed. It's not just for the community to change ends, it's for you as well. Vote GD for VP and help me begin to shape your Insecure Society. Thank you.
There ain't a price you can put on a girl who knows just what to say when you
knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shape.